and welcome to the Fuck Mountain Game Escape. I'm definitely here in Syston for the quarter final. It's Joac versus Ross. Let's just get straight to it.
Have you got any dice?
I've not, no.
No.
Jack. Okay, they've came well prepared. No dice for the ultimate fuckery this year. And it's Ross to set. Roll the dice.
Eight.
It's an eight, which is.
You should know that one.
<It's a trick. laughs>
What was it?
Oh, eight, so he gets a free pass as well.
Free pass all round, because it was a double, gets to roll again.
Oh!
Yes! Ross starts on it.
Yes. I don't trust Google.
Six. Alright, so there's some fuckery already. To clarify, Ross is starting on S, and they each have a free pass. Hang on a minute, is that Callum drinking fucking Prime? Callum shags Logan Paul? Joac perhaps a bit rusty this year. He is another year closer to death. Remember, Joac is old as fuck, everyone. Ross also a bit rusty. And there it is, the signature Switch 360.
You can use your pass.
I'm doing it. Ultimate fucker.
Ross has used his pass. Joac set. He'll kick flip. Joac famously struggles at kick flips. Not this year. There we go. Gone for the switch. Fucking hell, Callum. Oh, switch heel. Will Joac use his pass? He's got a free pass.
Oh, no.
He's going for it.
Still got a pass.
Yeah.
Yes.
Should have used that pass.
That's all.
Ross to set. Ooh. I know we can do these. But yeah. Ooh, Ross giving away the set there. It's anyone's game. Okay, Ross on K. Oh, not that shit again, Joac. Okay, so Joac in the driver's seat. Ooh!
Ooh, yeah.
Not sure what that was.
360 show.
Switch.
Was it Switch?
I believe that's a.
FMGOS!
Ooh, yeah!
So,
yes.
Ross staring E in the face. Last chance, ultimate fuckery perk. Single dice this time. One, which is.
Opponent gains a letter unless they are already on team.
Ooh, Joac inherits a K.
You're on K!
Went for the classic, but didn't pull it off. Ross needs to get back in the game. With a stanky leg, nolly flip.
Ooh. Ultimate fuckery.
Some ultimate fuckery in this game. But Ross has got bags of tricks. Tricks for days. Ross on T, setting for his life. Joac on A. Ooh, and the form comes out when he needs it most. Joac to roll. One last bit of fuckery in this game. He's shaking.
Four.
Pressure's on. Number four, what's that?
You have phone a friend on a defensive trick.
Yeah, Joac's better than everyone else there anyway, so. Ooh, fakey tray. Might want to call Johnny for that one. But Joac has integrity. He's going to go for it himself.
friend if you want, or you've
got it. Last try. York fakey tray.
Wonderful game.
York, was it a mistake not to use the phone a friend perk on the fakey tray?
Can't phone a friend on a fakey tray after 6 years of skating, can you?
Wow, 36 years of skating. You're so old. Is this your last chance to win the Fuck Mountain Game of Skate?
No, I think it's always next year.
Ross, at one point it looked like you might lose that match. How did you turn the game around?
Sometimes I didn't want to argue in the ass because I was bigger than I get. And then you're full on the phone.
Alright, enough of that shit. Join us again next time on the Fuck Mountain Game Escape. We have a tasty semi-final now. Ross facing chopping board champion J-Mac. Join us again next time on the Fuck Mountain Game Escape.